Greatest punishment from dying is just watching a load screen for 30 seconds? Pretty much. Didn't they like fix some of that? Okay. New character. Permadeath Souls play would be stressful. That would be incredibly stressful. People do it though. Or a no-hit run and stuff like that.
Oh yes.
Pale blood. Pale blood.
Well, you've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of blood ministration.
Mm-hmm.
You need only unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin? Easy, with a bit of Yharnam blood of your own. But first, you'll need a contract.
Let's sign the contract, guys. Let's sign it and get started. First off, we need to enter a name. I was about to use my keyboard. So used to PC nowadays. Let's see. Yo, Harden, thanks for the bits. Kaboosh! Those Kappa heads, though. Oh, yeah, we need to change the console. Yo, Hatter, can you change the console to PS4? Permadeath and Bloodborne, yeah. Would be so painful. Oh, my gosh. Merlin. Yo. Merlin. We're going with Merlin. Should Merlin be... What gender should Merlin be? Change gender will reset settings. Yeah. Male or female? Kappa, yeah. Hey, Andy Trout. Wave Jam. Actually, Wave Jam's hilarious. In memory of my first Permadestiny account. Wave Jam. What was it? Wave Jam 911-911-2756? Was that what it was? Wave Jam, Waved Jam 911-2756? I think it was. Right? Wave Jam. Yeah, we're going to go Wave Jam. I think we're going to go female. Let's go female. I'm pretty sure that was the name of the count. Wave Jam 911-2756. Oh, I'm good, babe. Thank you. age. Let's go mature. There we go. Origin. Lone Survivor. Oh, I forget about like the stats that change here. Waste of skin. You are nothing. Talentless. You shouldn't have been born. Maybe we should go waste of skin. No blood echoes. Cruel fate. What do you guys think? Waste of skin? Only two choices? So 90s, right? Exactly. 2756 should be a baller. Exactly. Is Perma Bloodborne run? No. I don't think so. Yeah, 911. It's to commemorate the Perma Destiny character. These nuts, babe. No. No. We're going to go waste the skin. Build? Let's see. Burly? Damn. Very burly. Burly upper body. Burly lower body. Small head. Very slim. Slim. Standard. I don't know. Standard kind of works, honestly. Average physique. Waste the skin is the most customizable because you have the lowest level. Oh, nice. I didn't realize that. Yeah. Include first death in 10 minutes or less. 10 minutes or less? You have, like, no faith in me, Hunter. My God. Let's see. Skin color. Ah. Man, there's, like, so many, like, adjustments that you can do on this. I think that's good. Build. Load favorite face details. What about hair? Face presets. Maybe not so pasty white. Little too white there. Ooh, tattoos. Tattoo mark. Tattoo on the face. A little tattoo something right there. Tattoo mark. Oh, angle position. Glasses. Those are pretty funny, honestly. Oh, here we go. The pilot glasses. Dreadlocks, yeah. You're in memes and chat. You can summon her in the stream. Exactly. Mm-hmm. Hey, Legends of Khufu. Should we do the single? Oh, here we go. The tiny glasses. Yo, memes here, guys. She's saying, hey.
You guys want to see a Tefty Santa hat?
No, I can't wear a Santa hat while I'm playing this game. I gotta focus.
Hi, Bonzi.
Where can I change the hair? There's gotta be like a hair thing, right?
Make her hot.
She's gonna be crushing a bunch of demons and stuff.
Boobs.
There's no boob feature on here.
Boobs.
Face shape features. Wait, is it features? Oh wait, hair. There we go. I'm just blind. Right, that's all.
Means your wife have to get buried.
Oh no, she's bald. That's rough. She got some cool hair. A little swoopity swoop.
Always works, right? I'm telling you, we need to get. I'm just gonna peek you here.
Get old. I can't wear it too. Like it. It gets uncomfortable after a bit. Alright. I'll wear a Santa hat just for a little bit.
Just for a little bit.
Just a skosh.
You're welcome.
The Ben Franklin, exactly.
You're welcome. Okay, back to what...
Here we go. We're gonna go ponytail. Hair color's fine. Oh, you can give her a beard? No, you can't give her a beard. Alright, that works. No armpit option? So yeah, the armpits, please. I think that's fine. Looks like Ben Franklin with his glasses. Yo, this is Ben Franklin being summoned. Pale blood. Complete, right? Fantastic. Meme's really in charge. She is.
Oh, no. But you know what?
Giving you Santa away. Santa Teft giving you his sack. Exactly. Yo, it's only Michael. Thank you for 4 months, man. Welcome back, homie. Appreciate that. All right, finito. Finalize the contract. Wait, can it? Wait, hold up. No armpit option. Literally unplayable, exactly. Origin. I think we're good, right? Yeah, let's go. Finalize. Now we load. Forever. Wave jam, 912756. Coming in with that hot cane stick. When he actually pissed himself on the couch. I don't know what to do. He pissed himself, Tweak? Like legit pissed him? And put his like hand in some lukewarm water, maybe? Further piss himself? Yo, Nickrad21, welcome back. Thank you for good. 3 months. Appreciate that, man.
Signed and sealed.
Good. All now, signed.
To begin the transfusion.
Yes.
Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
Say what, old man? Love how you just like... freaks out and starts laughing. Like, oh, this is so good. Oh no, is there a demon pup I'm about to see? Oh, this is when like the dolls crawl over you. No, it's a demon pup. Ugh. He's kind of scary. What is that like graceful touch? Guy's scary, right? Right? Took me so long to pass the first stage? On here, Phoenix? Really? Am I counting as first death? I don't think so, right? I mean, you're supposed to die in the beginning. Oh. Creepy monsters. Pretty be careful, exactly.
You found yourself a hunter.
Ah, the dawn. Isocaps. Oh my god, that 30 FPS though. Holy crap. Yep. Forgot all about that 30 FPS. Woo, lordy. Yeah, I mean, you're supposed to die in the beginning, right? Technically, you don't have to die, so. That's true, you don't have to. But how far do I have to go to not die? I forget. Seek pale blood to transcend the hunt. Cryptic. You can win the fight. Technically, you don't have to die. Hey, Guillermo. It's a stunning hat. Hilarious. Appreciate that. Was there something else I was supposed to get in here? I don't remember. Oh, here we go. To view the notes, treat ailing one with care and remember the lost. You don't say. There's that drop. There's that FPS dip I remember. So crispy. Mm-hmm. R1 to attack. Karate chop. Hadrika! It's not far, just first lamp location. Oh, can you just run to the first lamp and you're good to go? Can you actually go to the dream, the hunter's dream? Perma Bloodborne? Nah, that's way too much stress. Way too much. This guy's gonna be gnawing on that good. Time for execution, but remember attack from behind. Are you serious? Are you telling me the good? Oh, he's like weak already. These guys kind of suck, honestly. Oh no. Holy two damage. Three damage? Screw that. Screw this guy. Oh no, he's here! Oh, thanks for the blood vials. Forgot how to run. Can't bring him over here. You should come over here for a bit. Shall we take a walk? Later, nerd. Enjoy the hunt. Quicksilver bullets. Is he gonna come back? I don't remember. I think I lost him. Awesome. This world, world record on DS3, no hit on all bosses. Plays Bloodborne a lot as well. Oh, I've watched that guy before. Yeah, he's amazing. Okay, there's like a lamp up here, right? Nope. Where's that first lamp? I think it's upstairs. Okay. Oh no. Why do you want to hurt me? Yo, use the lever, please. Give me that blood vial, delicious. Okay, starting to remember. Later, Vega. Have a good night, man. Oh, is there some creeper crappy? Little creeper crappy crappity. Lit. Lit lamp is lit, guys. Lamp now transfer you back to the Hunter's Dream. Let's go to the Hunter's Dream and pick up a weapon, guys. The suspenders seem like a liability, right? Like, I don't know, man. Suspenders gonna get you caught in the wrong place. Yes, the Hunter's Dream. Fort is brilliant. Smell the air. Smell it. Yo, Hawks, what's up, man? Cleric Beast Roar. Listen, doll. I'll see you. Oh, right. You have to do the thing. All right. Message a trick weapon. So I've never done the threaded cane, guys. What do you think? Should I go for a threaded cane? You lost 2,000 hours of saves? Crocs, are you serious? That sucks, man. I'm sorry to hear that. Seth, ever played Last of Us? I did. Swift, yeah. It's when I first started this channel. Yep. Can't wrap my head around it. I get 37 hit, in 5 minutes. Yeah, some people just have it. No cane? Yes, no. Thought so, I would be disappointed. But I've never done the cane before, guys. Cleaver and Hunter, the axe are like easy. Lost my vulnerable saves at the Sony Cloud? Oh, that sucks, Crocs. Love the cane, yeah? I don't know. Yeah, I've already done Cleaver and I've already done axe before. Skill and arcane scaling, yeah? Skill and arcane. Okay. Let's go with this since I've not done this before. And I would prefer to have kind of like a new thing going on. Yeah. Oh. What is it again? There it is. Yeah. Awesome. We're definitely doing some trickety cane action. Got a little book for little something writings. McWritings. Oh, you prick.
Hunter.
Oh, Kierman, I swear to God.
Welcome to the Hunter's Dream.
I want to whoop his ass
this
right now.
This will be your home for now. I am... Gaiman, friend to you hunters. You're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this.
Ben Franklin?
Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good. You know, it's just what hunters do. You'll get used to it.
Yes. Gonna be a full playthrough with DLC? Yes. This will be a playthrough that I do kind of off and on. You know, as I'm going through other games. Been looking for another game. Like, I didn't want to do... I've been talking about doing another Bloodborne playthrough. And actually complete the DLC. But also, like, you know, Dark Souls 3 is a lot of fun to play as well. You know, another run on that would be great. But I think this is the right time, honestly. Where is the gun? Did I miss it? Oh, it's right here. Right? Is it right here? Yeah. Firearm. There we go. Blunderbuss or pistola? I think blunderbuss, right? Yeah. I think I'm gonna go get blunderbuss. I had a better time with it anyways. Go blunderbuss. And I think we're good. Let's go back. You're welcome, Hatter. For being a prick. Always go pistol, yeah? Nah, I like blunderbuss. Bought this game for $8, any good? Yes, Godric, it's very good. I just did it to Hatter because he's been smack talking. Remember, mod set examples. So, Hatter, you set the wrong example, and now you have to enjoy 10 minutes. 10 minutes, guys. Taz, I know. Listen, I think what I need to do with Witcher is I need to start over, honestly. But, you know, I've been thinking about things. Been thinking about that good. Yeah, we're gonna deal with this. Oh my goodness. This thing's badass. Can you charge it? Huh. Boy! You! Fiendish beast! Listen to Dank Talk? Nice, Cali Kid. Oh my god! Come on up! It's a party! Heathen! Yo. Heathens! Away, demon! Away, you demon! This cane is actually pretty fun. I like it. Bondi's on here, Explorer. Oh, Hatter's been sassy lately. He deserved it. He's been asking for that timeout. That is the quintessential sass mute. Oh, this guy down here is a big old pain in the ass. Wait, was I supposed to open that? Oh, no, right here. There we go. Hey, Captain Tima. Hey, sick freak. Oh, man, look at Mr. Biggins. Mr. Biggins with the big axe. Mr. Biggins is a little much for me right now. I need to get some echoes and then go level up a bit. Who's gonna... Isn't somebody gonna, like, run out right here? Be all excitable. Molotov cocktail. You must accept, Hunter. You must accept.
Are you that outsider? Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will ya?
Corvus Val, what do you want for Christmas, Corvus Val? Tefty Claws here. Oh, maybe I have to be a persistent. I forget. I don't remember if there's something here.
You that outsider? Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will ya?
No, trot along now. There ain't no delectable delights. Selling nothing. Just evil demon thingies. Oh, really now? You don't say. Oh crap. Oh no, I forgot I had this other thing. Whew. You are cursed. That's some low hit damage. That's okay. That's alright. These guys like... Oh wait, does it do more damage on the edge? Oh, ripping pepperonis. Ripping the pepperonis. Good, sir. Ooh, oh, that's a lot of them. That's a whole mess of freak. Some messy freaks. Damn, son. Man, this, I'm liking this cane. Bloodstone shard. And so it begins. The Bloodstone shards. Bleached beard. No, we ain't bleaching the beard. Hell no. Yeah, Bloodborne's $7 right now on PSN. Or $8 or something like that. It's got a PS4 and I have this game, but I suck ass. Teach me your ways. You know what? It's all about the dodge, Bailey. It's like, dodge. Dodge. See, somebody's about to come out right here. Be like, dodge. He's got to hit him with the Nafam. Nafam? I ain't doing none of that. This game will punish you. No doubt about it. It's all thanks to the man. All thanks to the man? The man's. So, with the cane build, I want to go arcane. Is that what you guys were saying? Billy McGumptions. Oh, he's trying to hit me with that hot toastiness. Nope. No hot toasties here. I ain't feeling none of that. I'm enjoying this cane quite a bit, actually. Time for projectiles. No. Time to get good. That's what that is. Quicksilver bullets. Bullets. Get whipped. Away! Away! Oh god, I'm dead. Give me the goodies. Can I get this too? Nah, this is too... They don't let you have a little sneak about right there. Candy cane build? What's candy cane build? Is that real? Time to grab. Yo, later, Cyber. You don't like this game tweak, yeah? It's got a very specific art style, so I understand if it's not your thing. Oh yeah, these guys patrol backwards. I forget about that. Hey, bud. Be having none of this now? Sit on down. Is there no, like, backstab thingy? I think there is there? Bill's coming now. Whoops. Yeah, I like this cane. Ah! Foul beast. Foul beast is foul. Brings back memories of the first playthrough. Man, I was so bad on the first playthrough. I had no idea what was going on. I hadn't a clue of how to Bloodborne. From behind, hold R2. Yeah, I thought they were. I did that and it didn't work. It didn't give like the backstab visceral. You know, maybe it's, is it because I'm like this? That's what it was. I think so, okay. When you're chaining up, you can't quite get the visceral. Makes sense. Can we get that nice hornet's nest going? Oh no, I got hit by a bullet, rip. Oh, I forgot to equip my gun. Go, 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 go. It's time to run. Hit that vial. Getting whipped by a cane. Why didn't I use this cane before? This is awesome. Well, are you looking for a hot whippings? Oh. That's right. Okay, let's actually equip this gun, because I forgot. There we go. Nice. Totally forgot about the gun. Think it's two weapons, one? Yeah, all the weapons in Bloodborne are like a trick weapon. They do that. Which is, it's a lot of fun. That's kind of what makes this game, the combat so satisfying in this game. No? You don't? Don't be shooting me now. Pepperidge Farm. Cold blood do. I remember first time getting that, I was like, what the hell did cold blood do? Always with the shade hatter, you throw way more shade than I throw shade to you. Way more shade. You're just getting it. Yo, Z Bunny. How's it going? Oh, I got hit by the stumpy thingy. Oh no! I'm on fire. Dead man. Come on down there, pilgrim. Just take it on easy. No. No means no. These dogs are a little more on the fleeting side. Doggy? Doggo. This way, doggo. Fine. Oh no, I thought I could like recover. Looks like I can't. Oh wait, no, I did kill him. Nice. Okay. Doing the one life challenge in this? No. That would be way too stressful for me. Definitely not. Oh no, first death! Because I got greedy, guys. Oh, I got greedy. I should have healed. Can you have your sword back? Are you going to not throw shade to me, Hatter? If you promise not to throw shade, you can have it back. What? Let's go get our blood echoes. Murdered me, guys. Bye, dude. Time to leave the character, exactly. Oh no! I'm playing sloppy. That's death one, yep. Okay. Hatter's on probational mod ship. First sign of shade. Banned. This cane is really fun. Away! Dude, this cannon's got so much range. Oh. When the good hits, so good. It's just crispy. Is there a dude up there? I don't think so. Oh, this dude. This dude taking the good nap. Always having a good nap right there. Amazing. Dubbies. That fell beast though. You know, crush zombies this day. This terrifies me. What am I killing? Some poor saps who've lost their minds. They don't know what's going on anymore. Hey. Hey, you weirdos. Come and get me. Come and get me. Yeah, this guy like unusual range. Not unusual, but like, oh no. Don't do it. Don't get lazy. The biggest thing about a Souls game is that if you let your guard off just a little bit, you're screwed. Yo, the Fuzzy Head with the sub. Welcome to Tefty Fam, Fuzzy Head. Appreciate that, man. Thank you so much. Get swifty with it, right? All right, we better heal. We're gonna pick these guys off. We best be healing. Oh, disgruntled is disgruntled. Oh, Satisfying. Sweet. Oh no, burn again. Like a pleb. Okay. Perfect. Wrong game, yeah, with the Zuber. King's pretty sick. I've not seen it before. Yeah, it's really cool, Slick. I mean, like, I stayed away from the King because I heard that initially when I first played it, somebody was like, you stay away from the cane. It's no bueno. Now I'm like, this cane is sick. Whoa. Homie was right there. Ready for a little biscuits and gravy. Dodge. Out of stamina. Calm down. Love it. It's fun. Pimp cane and the punishment whip. Yeah. So fantastic. Alright, we gotta unlock this shortcut. We gotta get the echoes and unlock a shortcut. We're good to go. Oh no. Double bullets. Double. Mm-hmm. Whippins. Solid whippins. Can the parry on for the biggins? Yeah. The parry in this game is a little bit different because of like the bullet stuff. Burn. Burn. Oh, the big boys. That's what you're talking about. Yeah, yeah. Definitely get that on. Oh, he had my echoes? Yo. My god. It's too good. Right, Obi? Hell yeah, this community is amazing. Okay. Let's run up here. Let's do the run up. Let's switch it. Resting pepperonis, bud. Is he coming over here? Oh, I thought I moved. Why's this dog gotta be so damn quick? Awesome. That's where a big axe comes in play. He's a walking stick, yeah. Yo, Fury, what's up, man? Alright. There's another doggo. There's a doggo and a big dude getting all angry over there. Where's this other dog? Was there only one dog? I could have swore there was another dog. Who let the dogs out? You are blind, good sir! Is there not another dog? It's gonna bust through the cage? The carriage? Why did I think there were two dogs right here? Give me them blood vials. Have I played Dark Souls 3? Hell yeah, Joey. I played Dark Souls 1, Dark Souls 3. I played this. I played the DLC of Dark Souls 1 and the DLC of Dark Souls 3 as well. I did not finish the DLC of this game. And I've gotten shade for it, honestly. So we might be fixing that. Much pain. Oh, the crazy lady. Let's go. She cry cry.
Reckon you're from round here. Well, stuck outside the
web.
Oh, you poor, poor thing. Ha 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 ha.
No Dark Souls 2, yeah. I started it one day. Just wasn't working. Is she doing anything else? No, I don't think so. Alright, let's pop open this shortcut. More doggos too. Dog like immediately comes up or not, but I don't want to die. Ornstein, kill the fat one first. Yeah, of course. I will never forget that fight. Later, Crispin. Be streaming for much longer? Yeah, for a bit. Come on, doggo. Oh, rest in pepperoni, doggo. Give me these free blood echoes. Thank you. Who's a good doggy? You's a good doggy. I think there's one over here, too, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Cold blood, dude. It is delicious. Can I walk up and stab the pooch? Goodbye, Pooch.
You're a hunter, aren't you?
Hey, don't say.
Well, do you know of any safe places?
There's a church that I'm going to discover later on in the game.
Our bird, I have.
Bloodborne Junk Stream? Oh my gosh. Hey, Black Beach. Later, Hatter. Have a good night, man.
You're obligated to help me, you hear?
Later, Peavy. Not at the moment, because it's not unlocked. Oh, can I talk to... what's her name? Already? Eileen? Hidden path, but of course. I gotta drop down for that. Yeah, that's not a good idea, because these guys... yeah, he's gonna whoop my ass. At least, initially. I might be able to kill him. I want to get some mic. I want to spend these blackouts first. And unlock this shortcut. If I don't unlock the shortcut, that would be a pain in the ass. Pain in the boot. This is where you drop down. Yep. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. More blood dew. Delicious blood dew. Think you want to play this game? It's so good. This game is so good, Guillermo. Like, I've been knowing about a great time to do it, and it hit me today. I was like, you know, I think it might be time. Well, well, well. This guy is awful. If he gets you. Stabbins! Pungent blood cocktail. That's something I never actually used in my first playthrough. When the hunt began, the healing church left us, blocking the great bridge to Cathedral Ward as old Yharnam burned to the ground that moonlit night. Mr. Cleric Beast? Oh, I haven't fought him yet. I haven't fought him yet, Festologist. I'm getting the shortcut first, so I can cut through over here. You don't say, Governor. Oh, no. Let's heal up just in case. I definitely did not need to heal right there, but it's all good. Ciao, good guys. Oh, these big boys. We're not going to gamble that just yet. Bioshock series? Yeah, that's actually another game, like Bioshock Infinite, I haven't played. I should definitely be playing that at some point. You know? I have played one and part of two. I never finished two, though. Hey, Yogi Tom. All right, let's go. Actually, first, let's talk to the window.
Oh, you must be a hunter.
Yes.
And not one from around here, either. I'm Gilbert, a fellow outsider. You must have had a fine time of it. Yarnum has a special way of treating guests.
True.
Well, I don't think I could stand if I wanted to, but I'm willing to help if there's anything that can be done. This town is cursed. Whatever your reasons might be, you should plan a swift exit. Whatever can be gained from this place, it will do more harm than good.
Mm-hmm. Bloodstar Beast, yeah.
Pale blood, you say?
Pale blood?
Never heard of it.
Does it ring a bell?
But if it's blood you're interested in, you should try the Healing Church. The church controls all knowledge on blood ministration and all varieties of blood. Across the valley to the east of Yarnum lies the town of the Healing Church, known as the Cathedral Ward.
Mm-hmm.
And deep within Cathedral Ward is the old Grand Cathedral.
Oh, yes.
The birthplace of the Healing Church's special blood. Or so they say.
Voice acting so good in this game.
Yarnamites don't share much with outsiders. Normally, they wouldn't let you near the place, but the hunt is on tonight.
Yes, it is.
This might be your chance.
What's our beast, aka Mega Vagina Lives?
Across the valley to the east of Yarn.
Okay, yep.
I haven't heard that's your best.
Got it. We all know about that. Return to the Hunter Dream. Yeah, definitely hard if you have no one to guide you. When I first jumped into it, just being blind, it was definitely like, oh. But I enjoy these type of games too, like the type of difficulty that it poses. Alright. I have to actually die first. I mean, I have to fight the cleric beast first in order to use my blood echoes. In that case, maybe I should just trade in blood echoes. Yep. Maybe I should just buy a bunch of vials. With all that. Yeah, we could do that. What else can we get? Yeah, let's buy a bunch of vials. Mm-hmm. Perfect. Madman knowledge? You can't buy that, can you? Need insight. Oh, can I purchase Madman knowledge? One insight to use the doll from any source? Yeah, I forget about that. It's been a while. So, I thought you can't buy that, though. Or is it? Oh, is the insight over here? I think it is, isn't it? I just need to get the insight. You're a little bit more difficult now, aren't you? Knowledge you can pick up? Yeah, I forget where it's at. I don't remember. Is it up here, maybe? No, I don't think so. Easy does it, Pilgrim. I mean, I don't think you can buy knowledge until you're at a certain point. Don't want a sequel to Bloodborne? It's fine by itself. I think it's getting a sequel. Opposite from Cleric Beast? Down in the sewers? It's in the sewers, isn't it? I think it is. Hey, Pilgrim.
Howdy there, Pilgrim.
Oh no, it didn't hit. By the ladder in the sewers? That's what I thought, yeah. Cold blood, dear. Yeah, let's go get the knowledge. Level up. Hey now. Oh! Yep. Now I remember viscerals. Later, booty shock. These guys are always such pains in asses. Yeah, we need to go get ourselves that there knowledge. Go kill some pupperinos. No, doggo, hit me! Doggo, please. Doggo, please! Dead doggo's dead. That's how it goes. Get whooped! Game style is just not my jam. I can sit here and watch people play to succeed in Sonic music just because I can't do it. Oh, the art style is definitely specific, Harding. Yeah. I feel you on that. There's nothing wrong with that at all. Okay, we already talked to her. Okay. Let's see. I think we're gonna have to parry on this one. Stuff back, you filthy creature. Thanks for the blood vials. Could use that, sort of. A ladder towards the sewers. Oh yeah, it's outside. Got it. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, you don't say there, pilgrim. Yeah, you thought you were gonna have some fun now. Not today, you weirdo. Oh, rats. Freaking must have been rats. Forgot about the pigs in this game? Yes, the giant ass pigs. Oh my gosh. I mean, giant pigs, giant rats. It's got everything, guys. Hey, graders. Where's homeboy? Hmm. It's not very nice. Not very nice, dude. Gobble de gobble. Give me anything good? Like a, just blood vials, alright. I'll take those blood vials. Favorite boss from this game? You know what? Margo's wet nurse, actually, I think is an incredible boss fight. Yo, Scooby-Doo, thank you very much for 4 months, man. Appreciate it. Up with the flu. Aw, I'm sorry to hear that. So your entertainment is, entertainment in the wee hours. So you're my entertainment in the wee hours. Sorry you got the flu, man. That sucks. Flu's like the worst. You can't like snack on anything good. Sorry, I'm gonna like make it worse. let's go talk to Eileen. My girl. First time playing this, I like attacked Eileen. Had no idea. I was like, she's shady. She's super shady. Let's go get all this stuff. One Reborn is definitely my favorite. Yeah, I just like Margo, like the design and like the experience and like the sushi chef thing going on is like, I think it's just great overall. But there's a lot of great fights in this game. A lot of great fights. Garmin, man, what an asshole. Hello, Eileen.
Oh. A hunter, are you?
Hunter.
And an outsider.
Yes.
What a mess you've been caught up in.
And it's kind of messy.
Of all nights. Here. To welcome the new hunter.
Thank you.
Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now.
She's such a cool
Still
character.
Lingering about. What's wrong? A hunter unnerved by a few beasts. No matter. Without fear in our hearts, we're a little different from the beasts themselves.
That is true.
What are you still doing here?
Asking
Enough
questions.
Trembling in your boots. A hunter must hunt. What are you...
Thanks, Eileen. You're awesome. Hunter's gotta hunt, guys. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. That guy just fell all the way down there. And died. That's pretty funny. How do you get down here? I forget. Oh, hey, there's another thing. I forgot. That'll do. I'm supposed to fall off the edge? I don't remember. Lady Mirror is a beautiful dance of blades, blood, and fire. So good. It's true. She made me very salty. But it's true. It's a phenomenal fight. Okay. Back to business. We come out here. Somebody's gonna like run over. Oh, we gotta get this guy to make the run. And when you like, don't pay attention. Okay, come on. Oh, what up, beast? Oh, you're done. Guy sucks. If you don't catch him right away, annoying as hell. Straight step. Oh, he hit me. That's fine. Chirpings. Here's some strange noises. A little uncomfortable. Cold blood, dude. Mm-hmm. Where else was it? Yeah, there's a lot over there. Yeah. Summon, oh yeah. I guess I'm gonna have to beat Ludwig, like, without summoning, unless it's too... annoying to my- unless my mental health is on the line. And then I'll just like, summon the NPC. Where... is it that? Is that the knowledge? I don't remember. Be off, you demon beast. Enjoy that cane whippage. Cane whip! Satisfying. No, not today, bird. Had enough of that. creepy ass birds. Oil urn, sweet. Strange noise in Bloodborne, right? Nah. Cheating because using the game's mechanics? Nah, that's okay. If you need to summon, like, go ahead and summon. That's fine. Just... it is annoying when... like, I had to do that with Frida. Bloodstone Shard. Okay, that's not it. Where the hell is this madman's knowledge? In here. Nothing but secrets. Secrets! Secrets! Oh, you know, there is one boss I never fought in this game. And it's in an area that I didn't realize you could unlock. After you get, like, through the church workshop or whatever, get the Ludwig's sword and all that, you get the key to unlock after you go through, what is it? It's the meat wagon boss, that area. The freaking taco wagon. One reborn or whatever crap. The knowledge must be over here. Hey, Obi. Yo, happy birthday again, man. It's awesome. Later, Blazing Ninja. Creepy-ass freaking... is it in here? It might be in here, now that I think about it. Bye, rat. Madman's knowledge. There it is. Okay, so we can use that. Level up. Let's kill some more stuff. Before we do that, though. You know the rats where the spear drops down to? There's a madman's knowledge. There it is, yep. There it is. Just read the... let's go get it. Hey, rat. Must have been rats. Oh my god, are you serious? Yo, that noise the rat made. Oh. Don't hit me. Can you jump back up here? I don't think it can it? Pull some shards. Sick. Sick. Before we do that. Yo, did he jump up? What you doing there, rat? Throwing knives. Useful. Hate rats, right? Remember the correct location? Souls, you are a badass, man. Freaking badass. By the way, scuff controller all the way. I use scuff paddles for this. What up, rat? I'm here to kill you. Oh man, poor sound. Poor beast. Oh, I did have something. Saw spear. What? Holy nibbles. Mucho nibbles. Gunslinger, yeah. Anything here? No. Nada. Okay, nice. We got that. Ooh. What the hell is this? Did you get that? I missed that? Finished the last Guardian. How was it? And how was it after some hours? Last Guardian was a beautiful story still, and I did finish it. I don't think it's for everyone, but I had a great time playing it. It moves you, honestly. Nice game design from Soft, right? This command been here for a short time. Awesome, Obi. Hell yeah, man. Lawrence was a brutal fight. Lawrence. Lawrence is definitely a pain in the ass. Beware of foe. Beware of nappers. Why you guys gotta be napping like that? Hmm? This looks like a perfect opportunity for a cane whip. No, back up! Get whipped in the face. Face whippage. Oh my god. This cane doesn't do a whole lot of damage, honestly. Went to the swampy swamps. Oh no. Oh no. Blood vial. Blood vial. Quicksilver bullets. Yo, Dark Sword, 14 months. Welcome back, man. Take sword back at level 35 raid resub thing. Rip Bloodborne, oh my god. Yo, appreciate the resub. Appreciate the 14 months, Dark Sword. We cane boys, man. My first time using the cane, it's awesome. Whoa. Whoa there, pilgrim. What you doing now? So if I'm gonna rock the cane, you guys said it's arcane and skill that levels with it? Dead is dead is dead. Yeah, let's go back to a little sun. Yes. Blood vial. See, the cane is fun. Yeah, I'm having a lot of fun with the cane, man. A lot of fun, actually. Kill, just worry about the skill for the cane. Oh, okay. Yeah, something I didn't do was like I didn't do any blood tinge type of stuff. So maybe for this character I should do a blood tinge build. I don't know, like, I honestly don't even fully understand what it means, but... Come on, drop on down so you can get freaky with me. Let's get freaky together. Dude, get whipped. Get whipped now. Anything else here? No. Get a little whippadoo. You know what I think I'm gonna do though? Equip this for these guys. Why you gotta hit me like that? Really unkind. Yeah. Damn, he still hit me. Hilarious. Oh, not the spewage. Sick spewage, bro. Don't die. Vigor Melee is where I call the quits. Vigor Melee is definitely a skill check for sure. It's a good fight though. Thing is, just learning the fights, learning like the moves and all that makes such a huge difference. Okay. Fine then. Oh no. Bloodborne is bad early game if you get the Canehurst early, or you can hit the Trick Edge and roll with that. It's pretty OP, yeah? Yeah, you see, I never went with that. So maybe I should try that. Bloodstone shards. For all of the good, good. Birdies. Birdies be fronting, guys. Come on, birds. Let's go. Let's go, birds. Let's go. They're not gonna drop down? Oh, there we go. That delay, though. Get whipped. Use the sword from Canehurst once you get it, yeah. Do you like when Vigor Melee heals her HP? Oh my god, right? Learning what the hell that means also is a big pain in the ass. Piggy. I do say, that is one enormous ham. Rolling forward. All right, shortcut, yeah. Nice. Forget. This is how you shortcut. If you receive drains your health and trick mode, insanely good damage output. Okay, so that shortcut is good. Oh, get it, good, good. It's gonna back it on up, you know? Let's back it on up, buddy. You're wrecked, son. You're wrecked. Oh. Easy does it. Blood vials. Second was down the hole? Down the Teft hole? Second was down the Teft hole, what? First has the Dark Blade, Curse Throw, Wombo, yeah. Oh, the Teft hole, that's what you guys are calling that now? Oh, by the way, Dark, pouring out for your permadestiny character, that's a pretty rough way to go, man. The Archon Forge. The Archon Forge shell. Oh my god, what a way to die. I'm so sorry, man. That's rough. I mean, legit, it's rough. But holy crap, that's hilarious. Like, just comedy. The domes, you get stuck in the dome, you die. it's painful. Did I kill this guy? Oh yeah, I already killed this guy. Right, forgot. Should I get more stuff down there? Should I kill the pig? Wait, let's go back this way. Talking about my second death, yeah. I realized it afterwards, honestly. Man, that dome though. Oh my god. Dome in the forge. Can't believe you died that way, man. I mean, it's awful, but still hilarious. Wait, was there something else? Oh, right, I have to go across. Yeah, now I remember. Hey, fellers. I reckon there's something crazy about to happen. Mm-hmm. There it is. The moment that I was like, wait, did it not get triggered? Look at this dude literally skipping out. How is that even possible, bro? How is it possible? It's not. Do you play Bloodborne, bro? Awesome. Yeah, man. One of the first games that like I did variety on my YouTube channel initially before I even streamed, and also one of the first games I started streaming on this channel too. Hey, you up for some good times? Because I certainly am. Oh boy, oh boy, oh. That's bad.
The parry!
Not dead? Calm down. Let's go with the spiky. Let's get a little spiky treatment. Yeah. Oh, not dead. Okay. Great. Let's go down here. The anger was real, yeah. I bet it was. All right. All right in the ass. Run away, run away, run away. Yo, I gave the piggy the good, guys. Are you, disgruntled? Calm down, beast. It's okay. Dude, that is so little damage. Hilarious. Did he lose interest already? Oh no, he didn't. Breath mints, please. Holy crap. Rest in pepperonis, Biggie. Oh, thanks for the blood vials. Appreciate it. This is literally a hole that dies, right?
Oh my god, I felt like I was...
Oh my god, that would have sucked. Hey, Breathing. How are you, man? Saw Hunter badge. Little cold blood do. Mm-hmm. Alright. What else am I missing here? Hey, Virtual Polecat. Merry Christmas, that's right. Oh, 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 oh. Merry Christmas. The old blood. Pale blood. Saw Spear, yeah. We eat too much at a restaurant, but I can't fit back through the door. It's the best. Alright, let's go back to the whippage. Alright, Dubsies. Suck
took it.
Crap. I hate it when I back up. It's the worst. Yeah, goodbye, good sir. Sun shard, blood vial, mask. Father Gascoigne. Looking good. Should I go level up? I think it's time to level up and do Cleric Beast, honestly. Not until last semester? Last final of the semester? Nice. Breathing thin air. Tough versus Gascoigne? Well, I haven't done Cleric Beast yet. Dark. And I haven't leveled up yet. Feel like I should head on back. Right? Get the music box? Oh, you're right. I should get the music box first. That's right. Good lord. I was about to do... Yeah, there's no way I'm going to do Gascoigne with the music box. Just be dumb, right? Cleric's totally optional? Is he really? I had no idea. Huh. Yeah, I mean, he is technically... Like, Gascoigne is how you progress. Wait, what am I missing to get? Is it over here? It is, isn't it? No spin to win, that's right. Honestly, Dark, that's why I did that. I was like, you know, I've never tried the cane. It's like, I should try the cane. Something new. Here it is. Yep. Here's the music box. Do level one run through? No way. Hell no. What is my stats at? Like this. Level four, yeah. Yo, no one lives. Thank you very much for 3 months, man. I appreciate that, homie. Yo, it's Tefty Claws. It's true. Tefty Claws up in here. Yo, we Tefty Claws, guys.
Well, buddies now.
You don't say. Uh-oh. You godforsaken birds. Pebbles and bits. Madman's knowledge right there as well. God damn. Oh yeah, we need to crack some of that. This guy is like a bit on the gruntled side. You sound a bit gruntled, dude.
Wretched outsider.
Wretched.
Trying to fool me to open this door.
Yeah.
Heaven's the depths of depravity.
Come on now.
Wretched outsider. Trying to fool me.
Beast Club? It's a fun chain weapon. You have to try that. So get to Old Hunter's area early? Okay. I can't... Which one is that? I don't remember the names of these areas. Oh, this guy's got that club. Sick. Gibbles and bits, I say. Old Hunter's the DLC. Oh, first, whatever the first area is. Of Old Hunter? Of the DLC? Yo, I get wrecked there.
Who are you? I don't know your voice.
Yeah.
But I know that smell. Are you a hunter? It's where you look for my mom. Daddy never came back from the hunt. And she went to find him, but now she's gone too. I'm all alone. I'm scared.
Yeah. I'll find her, but...
thank you. My mom wears a red-jeweled brooch. It's so big and beautiful. You won't miss it. Oh, I mustn't forget. If you find my mom, give her this music box. It plays one of Daddy's favorite songs. And when Daddy forgets us, we play it for him so he remembers. Mom's so silly for him off without it.
Yeah. And we know what happened. Him running off. Should we kill this guy? What does he have over here again? I forget. Hey man, I come. Oh, it's the stick, right? Hey buddy. Fixing to get wrecked. Oh, he didn't die from that? Oh no. Give me the. Alright, fine. Yeah, the torch. Awesome. Hey, hero time. How are you, man? Try survival. I haven't, Ash. I actually don't own it on PS4. I don't own the season pass. Never played Bloodborne and don't plan to do, though. Wait, what happened? I've never played Bloodborne and don't plan to, though. Oh, with the girl? So, she gives you a key item to help fight a boss. That's, like, basically the first required boss. You play it during the boss fight. In fact, we'll see it, because I should probably just do Father Gascoigne, honestly, now I think about it. I'm going to go level up, though. I'm gonna level up first. Yeah. I played a round of survival tonight, though, on PC. And it started out really good. And then I just didn't really get the RNG for the items, and then, like, got screwed over by Lit Lucas in the Dark Zone. Sucks. Return to the dream. Eat your ego and feelings. Torch time, guys. We got the torch. We can light the place up beautifully. All right. Let's pop some wisdom. Use. Do I have to pop wisdom before I visit? I forget. I think I do, right? Crap. Alright, Harden, later, man. Have a good night. I do, right? Pretty sure I do. Or talk to homeboy?
This was once a safe haven for hunters. A workshop where hunters used blood to enhance their weapons and flesh. We don't have as many tools as we once did, but you're welcome to use whatever you find. Even the doll, should it please you.
Whoa, calm down there, Garmin. I knew you were... Knew you were a prick in that last fight. Yeah, I think I have to, like, reload the area. Got lights up yet? Yeah, we got Christmas lights up. Central. Started playing The Division, Kibo? Yeah, it's fun, man. They did a great job with the update. Gotta leave and come back after you have some insight? Yeah. Yep. Hey, Cheerio, what's up, man? How are you? Yep. Now that we got some insight, let's talk to the doll. So should I go stamina? I mean, vitality and stamina initially? What do you guys think? Probably, right? Several stamina. Oh, I mean, several vitality and a few stamina. Doll freaks me out sometimes. She's a really interesting character. Here we go.
Hello, good hunter.
Hello, good hunter.
I am a doll. Here in this dream to look after you. Honorable hunter, pursue the echoes of blood. And I will channel them into your strength.
You voice acting so good.
And I will be here for you to embolden your sickly spirit.
So good. What's the Cain's main stat?
Good hunter.
Good question.
May you find your worth in the waking world.
Hell yeah, doll.
Welcome Whoops. Home, good hunter.
Inventory, weapons. Threaded cane. What, C? Skill? It's like E, C, and D. So, arcane and skill, essentially. So if I boost the skill up a bit, I guess the cane will do more damage. See any tweet, Gamera? Yeah. Love the voice act. It's so, yeah. Like, their voice acting. They know how to have capture great voice acting in this game. Better loot higher than 183 in the division? Oh, you have to change your world, Kivo. Kill all the world bosses and just keep on bumping up your world tier until you're at world tier 5. Yeah, skill weapon. Attribute requirement, yeah. Alright, we'll do skill then. Skill for the moment, yeah.
Welcome, what?
Hell yeah.
Well. Let the echoes become your
strength. Boost your skill to damage through early on. Stamina and vitality, yeah.
Now shut your eyes.
That's what I was thinking. Like, how many can we do? We got 5 levels to work with. So we could do 2 vitality, 1 endurance. Maybe do 2 endurance, 2 vitality, and 1 skill. Yeah. Do you get the Blades of Mercy from Crow Lady? No, she didn't give me the Blades of Mercy, Captain Planet. Have to kill her early, otherwise you gotta do a request. Yeah, you gotta do a request, right? Yeah. Well, let's go like that. Oh, hold up. You know what else I got? Wait. Yeah, cancel. Let's use up all these items. Use multiple. Shabam. Shabam. Can't get the rune for stamina regen if you kill early. And shabam. Dude, I totally forgot about those. Awesome.
Welcome home, good hunter.
Okay, let's channel.
Well.
Whoops. Oh, okay, nice. So now we have how many? Nice, we got a few to work with. We got 9 stats to work with. So let's go 3. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. 2 here. 1, 2. I think we got a couple more to work with. Yeah, 2 more to work with, specifically. Let's do Vitality Endurance. Or... yeah, let's do that. Let's go. Okay.
Farewell.
First hunter. Consume insight and ring the reckoning bell to enlist the cooperation hunters. Rightio, governor. Let's go. Florin. Oh my gosh, these items. The red jelly and all that, it's like... Right. Right, right, right. Oh no, oh no. Oh no, what am I doing? Oh no. Alright, let's get homeboy excited. Oi. Oh, he's not excitable? Mmm, very excitable. Well, that's unfortunate. Do I want two biggins? Not really. Oh, he still hit me, damn. Let's actually pop a vial, because these guys are probably going to give me vials.
In the stomach!
Because it's so creepy. There's my vials. Awesome. Come on back. Now we're gonna remember to send this thing back up. How do you pass the wolf in the beginning? He keeps killing me, and I'll have his fists. You have to run past him. Yeah. Run past him and then go to the first lamp. Yeah, you just sit by the lamp. I mean, you can go to the hunter's room and then respawn there and all that. Myself as a Bloodborne veteran, but as I'm watching this, I'm thinking, why doesn't Tefty just warp strike those dudes? Too much Final Fantasy, right? Yo, warp strike, man. Hey, guys. I hear you into big-ass boulders. Solid. You know what I didn't do? I didn't equip the music doll. Music box. Also, should I equip something else as well? Nah, that's good. Don't really need anything else. Yeah, cane whoopings. Ash, right? Yeah, you're right. You should go to the hunter's dream if you die to the wolf right away. That is weird. Damn, son. Riggedy wrecked. Gonna do Final Fantasy Endgame? Maybe, Angel. I'm not sure yet. Haven't really fully decided. Hey man. Enjoy that. Should I kill these guys? I'm gonna skip these guys because I'd rather save my silver bolts. Yeah, I think I'd rather do that honestly, personally speaking. Alright, boss time, guys. Tis boss time. Oh. What you doing there, Gascoigne? Sounds awfully dirty. Father Gascoigne has gone a little crazy. Suspenders must be annoying, all right?
Beasts all over the shop.
Oh.
You'll be one of them, sooner or later.
So you're just gonna kill me immediately? Bruh. That's cray cray. Yo, Gandhi, appreciate the bits, man. Hey, man. Oh my god. Jesus. Yeah. Oh no, that sucks. Oh my god, he hit so hard. In your stomach, you bish. Oh no. Damn. Oops. No. Get parried, son. Yo, Gani, appreciate the bits, man. Sweet blood.
Oh, it sings to me. It's enough to make a man
sick. Oh no, he changed form. We have 11 bolts left. That sucks. Yeah. Why you gotta hit me so hard, man? Oh, that was wasted bullets. I missed it. Yo! He almost killed me right there. Damn, his bolts like go for days. I used the music box once. Didn't get it. Rip the dream, guys. Rip. Watching footage of the Friday 13th game. It looks like it's fun. Even as the camp counselor game looks, gameplay looks intense. Yeah. Yeah, that game looks cool. Two deaths, guys. Two deaths. I ended up, like, backing up when he was rushing me. That was my problem. You can't, like, back up on that. You gotta, like... You gotta, bounce to his side or something to make that work. You can parry beast form? Yeah, I figured. Let's go. Hey, Scorpion. What's up, man? Life has been extremely busy. Yeah, man, I feel ya. Music box works once per phase? Oh, it does? I didn't realize that. I thought it only worked when he was a beast. My bad. Once per phase, apparently, yeah. Is excitable. That boy is very excitable. Traverse. Right off the bat, hitting me with the big stick. Not cool. Not cool, man. The big swingities. Oh. And 26 damage. Oh, that's oh no. Wasting bullets. Give me my health back. Some bullets. Crap. Ugh, wasting vials, wasting bullets. Gascoigne, you trick mish.
Odin tomb key.
Did I beat the DLC on my first playthrough? I didn't, Scolio. I only got halfway through it. Thousand echoes. Riggedy wrecked, guys. Edgy, right?
Get parried.
Dude, the blunderbuss, guys. G to the G. Well, now it's time to get sad and get a brooch and stuff. Can't buy bits, apparently? Need a credit card from Amazon? Oh, yeah, I heard about that, Guillermo. It's too bad. They, think, like, they're, hopefully soon they'll be changing that, so it's more, like, international. Bolt can be strong with Evelyn in a blood tinge build, but takes ages to make. Oh, really? Yeah, I was wondering about that, actually. Evelyn, you gotta go, yeah, Canehurst or whatever. Canehurst Castle. Which, once you go, what is it? Oh, you have to, it's like halfway through the game? When you can unlock that area, you get the letter to be able to go to Canehurst Castle. I don't quite remember. DLC's the best part of the game? I think this whole game is great, Scolia. I really do. But, yeah, the DLC I got, let's see, I beat Maria. Beat Ludwig. Then I got up to the, like, the fish, the man shark guys. And then I ended up, like, just getting sidetracked. Later, Ash. Have a good night, man. One reborn. The one reborn. Oh god, the freaking taco wagon's so annoying. In my personal opinion. Yeah, we get some goodies. The Bergenworth spider hides all manner of rituals and keeps our lost master from us. A terrible shame. Makes my head shudder uncontrollably. Blocked out the living failures? Oh, I did. I completely forgot about the living failures. Oh my god, I was so annoyed at that fight. Ah, yes. Gems. We're about to get all gemmed up in here. The gemification. Such a horrible boss. Okay, I'm really glad you guys are on the same page with me on that. Living failures, come on. Like, it's a certain creepy style. Light the lamp. Lit. It's very nice. You can just light things with a snap. And then this ugly dude.
Hmm? Oh, you must be a hunter. Very sorry. The incense must have masked your scent. Good, good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside, waiting for it to end. It always does. Always has, you know. Since forever. But it won't end nicely. Not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going bad. The screams of women folk. The stench of blood. The snarls of beasts. None of them's too uncommon now. Yharnam's done for, I tell ya.
Yharnam.
But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts. Spread the word. Tell them to come on over. If you wouldn't mind.
Yes, I know of an old lady who wouldn't mind sitting over here.
Open. Open. Open.
This old place. This old, these old things. The giant freaky thing over there. These guys. Get parried, fool. Bellboy. okay. Yeah, we better go spend these blood echoes first. Return. Hey, Ying, how are you? Oh my gosh. Kill with fire. Yeah, the first time I saw that guy, I was like, I'm obviously supposed to kill him. And then he's like, oh, I'm so kind. First run? No. I played the game before. Yeah, and I'm Amygdala, that's what it is. Let's spend these. Yo, wake up, girl.
I dozed off. Welcome home, good hunter. I must have drifted off. What is it you desire?
You actually need sleep?
Very well.
Doesn't make sense.
Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close.
We need to save enough for some silver bullets. So before I do that, let's buy some silver bullets. Because they're kind of expensive. Yeah, 240 each. Good gad. We need 7. And there we go.
Welcome. What is it? Very well.
Let the Benny Frank
become your strength.
Benny Franklin keeping it real. So we have vitality and sales. Let's get some, like, let's want some more damage on this cane. Go for a skill build, right? What other skill weapons are there? We'll do that. Well, is it just 2? Yeah, it's just 2. Ah, I'll stick with vitality and endurance. You met to the doll and she does something back here?
Farewell, good hunter. May.
Nice. Right, India. He's like, yep, hunter's rally. Did it not do it? She's like, I don't know about that. Consume insight and ring the old hunter bell to enlist in cooperation with other hunters. Jolly cooperation. Right. This thing. Workshop. Fortify weapon. That's right. Let's do that. Let's get this cane popping. More bloodstones required to fortify. Cool. You know, I didn't go get the stuff so I can buy the other, or get the other clothes. Moonlight Greatsword or Bust? Is that a skill weapon? Do you know the lore of the game? Not very much, Leviathan. I know a little bit, but I'm not like, I'm not really versed in it. So I can't have like a really enlightened discussion about it, unfortunately. I do enjoy the game quite a bit though. Let's go talk to the girl. Which is let's go back to Central Odin. Central Yharnam. Hours into Final Fantasy 15, haven't fought Leviathan yet. Damn wolf. What you gonna do, Wolf Bible? What you gonna do, man? She moves when you don't have any insight, right? Her finger twitch or something. You have to, yeah, when you don't have any insight, she won't, like, wake up. Once you get some insight outside of the Hunter's Dream, you go back, and suddenly you can talk to her. Did this change a little bit? I feel like it changed just a little bit. Level 50, nice.
You needn't concern yourself with me.
Well, I'm a little worried about you, dude.
I'm of little help now. But before I take this,
the flame sprayer.
I made no use of it, but perhaps you.
Later, chicken noodle.
What afflicted me was incurable, but this time gave me hope. Their strange blood bought me time. I was most fortunate.
unharmed by the plague of beasts. I can even die human.
So it is different. Okay, Dark. Yeah, it's Twilight. Like, I felt like it was different just a little bit. Wrecked. Riggedy wrecked. You's dead. Riggedy wrecked. Riggedy wrecked. Good night, sweet prince. You as well. Good night, sweet prince. These guys are dying now. Awesome. Cool. Change you when you bring Murgo? Oh, that's right. The old wet nurse. Sushi shop. See, I need to go visit that area also. Like, there's some stuff that's like really good to get. But I should go and collect. Slides of assholes in the duress, yeah. 15 has new game plus after the patch, that's nice. Yeah, again, did they do anything for the PS4 Pro? Cause I was hoping that like they would do that. Yeah, what's up with my boot being all red? This guy won't shut up. Hey, Frosk. I'm doing good, man. A little something in the booty. Yeah. Good night. Thanks to the coins. Yeah, what is up with my pant? Is that a glitch? Like, I should be... There's a graphical glitch happening.
Hello, Miss Hunter. Still can't find my mom.
Yeah...
Miss Hunter... Was it really her?
Yeah. Sorry, kid. Feels bad. It's blood? Oh yeah, it's definitely blood, but it's like glitched out. Is she still crazy?
I don't reckon you're from round here. Well,
yeah, same. Same dialogue, alright. How many doggos wanna die? If he does a doggo. Sad boys, right? Telling the truth doesn't end well. Were you not supposed to give her the brooch? Doggy Slayer, that's right. Alright, lady, I found a place for you to go.
I've heard I have. Shutting up indoors isn't always enough.
This lady.
Well, if you weren't as got off your arses, you wouldn't be in this mess. You're obligated to help me, you hear?
She gets eaten by the pig, if I remember correctly. Oh, is that what happens?
Tell me you're not.
Odin.
Well, what do you know? An outsider worth a lick of salt. Well, don't just stand there. Don't you have work to do? Go slit some throats. Get this mess done with.
Good early game, Jim. Oh, really? Hmm. Oh, well. Let's see. Yeah, you know, I think we should go get that stuff. Let's do it. Let's go get them items that are, like, good and things. Needs a triple tap. Or a quadruple tap. What kind of music did I produce? Actually I produce like quite a bit of different styles. But Memes and I kind of focus on like singer-songwriter. And then when we're with our friends, we make like some like indie hip-hop music. We do EDM too, but not like legit EDM. I haven't done EDM like dance tracks in a while. He's a meaty boy. Hey, Chad Lannis, what's up, man? How are you? Town's full of a lot of messed up people. I know, right? The hunt, man. The hunt is cray cray. Ooh, right in the booty. Oh. May ye rest easy. Can you parry these guys? Remember if you can or not. Oh no! I'm dead. No way I'm surviving this. Never mind. I'm good. Oh, that was donezo. Okay, it's time for a little whippage. Back, you foul beast! Oh, jeez. You can parry him? I thought so. There it is. And I missed it. RIP. Just cheese him. Why not? Cheese the foul beast. I'm standing out, yeah, exactly. Do well getting caught up with stuff all day, taking a quick break. Nice, man. Always good to get caught up on stuff. Oh, in your face! Now he's pissed. Maybe we should use this. Yeah, this beast is angry. There it is. Did he just fall through the floor? With my loot? Swear to God. Swear to the heavens. Santaception, yeah, exactly. Santaception. There's something over here? No, okay, we just get stuff over here. So guys over here? Oh yeah, there's a bunch of silver bullets over here. It's worth having. Nope, never mind. Pebbles. Pebbles and bits. Bloodstone shard. And a little shortcut. There's something up here. No. Okay. Let's get this good stuff. Is guy. Causing all kinds of problems and stuff. Blind playthrough? I've already played it before. Come at me, bruh. Yeah, man. Little something, something. Yo, yeah, you know you want this. Crap. Oh no. Just heal. Almost dashed right off. That would have sucked. Something fierce. Oh no. Oh no. Wasting bullets. This guy's a little more fierce. Get wrecked. Alright, now we're gonna go get... Make sure we get the stuff that we want here. Okay, there's a fat rat down there. Something worth getting there? I don't remember. I don't think so. I think it's on the ledge. Chalice dungeons? I don't know, maybe. I haven't really thought about that. I didn't do the, like, apparently the one that is, like, just a super pain in the ass. Find amusing people say there's, no Santa when Tef Santa clearly climbs down my chimney every year. Right? I know. Can't get no respect, man. No recognition, no respect. It's painful. Yo, Guillermo, thanks for the five, man. Merry Christmas, Tef. Thanks for all the great streams, buddy. I appreciate it, man. Thank you very much. My pleasure, man. Merry Christmas to everyone. Happy holidays. If you don't celebrate Christmas, it's all good. Oh. What you get, rat? These rats have such like a scream to them. I like subtly feel bad for a second. And I'm like, nah, man, you're ugly. Oh, crap. Then you remembered I got a gun. Give me the stuff. There it is. Much better. I can get rid of these suspenders. Okay. Hunter hat. Hell yeah. Hunter garb. Way better. Hunter gloves. And trousers. Guys. Suddenly... looking badass. Like, immediately looking badass. Yeah, wasn't there something else? Like, oh, I already got it. That's right. Never mind. Come on, fat rats. Riding the keister. Rat time? Easy peasy. Little whip action right there. Yo, this cane is awesome. I can't believe I waited this whole time to play with the cane. Well, I think we got it. Just beating him with a cane, yeah, isn't that great? I was gonna absolutely soaked in blood. You know, it's the experience of the game. Yeah. You get some blood, you don't get some. One boss in dungeons for platinum trophy? Oh, really? Is it the one that's a super pain in the ass? Like, just ridiculously difficult. Yeah, isn't there like a thing? Is there no thing to get right here? I could have swore there was. Nothing. Huh. Alright, well, in that case, time to bolt on out of here. Reawaken. Curse Defiled Amygdala, I think was the bad one. Is that what it is? Yeah, I never played that one. Is it like you get one shot by like some dumb mechanic? Some brilliantly designed mechanic from FromSoft. AM, guys, here on the West Coast. Let's level up real quick. Actually, now I'm gonna get more, these bullets are like important. At least in my mind, they're important. Or, yeah, I don't have. Did I get another Bloodstone shard? I don't think I do. Oh, I did. Awesome. Okay, Thread of Cain level 2. There we go. I don't have any gems, right? No. Got patched to 50%? Just follow now, I think. Yeah. Still remember the salt from the Dark Souls 3 playthrough? DLC, yeah. Oh, Frida. That. Once I got it, though, I was like, oh, this is way easier. But man, it was salty. Salty getting there, that's for sure. Where can you farm up? Oh, yeah, it's the gun guys. Alright, I'm gonna spend this on levels.
Welcome. Very well.
What does it cost right now? 1600? Do you have two levels or no? No, only one level. Alright. Let's go skill. Acid keeps healing up from the taco truck. Oh god, the taco truck. It's so annoying, Guillermo. Oh no. There we go. Well, guys, I think I might call it right here. Hey, Compaticus, how far am I? I'm like relatively early. I beat Gascoigne. Beat Gascoigne, did some stuff, did some leveling, brought what's her face to, oh, you know what? Actually, let's go back to the church real quick. See what she gives me. Really salty myself when playing through the DLC. Yeah. It's the classic, like, Souls experience, honestly. Oh, the scythe. I want that thing. That thing is fun. Later, Higgs. Yeah, I'm gonna call it a night, but we're gonna go talk to this lady first real quick. She got stuff to give us. Yeah, you happy?
Oh, I haven't forgotten.
Well, good.
Do you think I owe you something?
Yeah.
Well, that's a fine lark, I'd say. This whole mess that Yarnum's in, it's all your fault. You put it to the outsiders. Our blood's ruined, tainted by your ilk. Don't you come near me. I know your type.
Damn. You're not gonna give me anything?
You. Stay away from me. I know all your tricks.
Oh, I thought she gives me something. Rip. Maybe get something from this dude, now that I brought somebody.
Oh, the hunter. Thank you. So that old girl, you told her about this place, right?
Of course.
Well, she don't offer me much in the way of conversation, but yeah. Still. I'd rather see her alive anyhow.
Triumph, that's what it is. You get triumph from him. Awesome. Alright guys, yeah, I am going to call it a night here. Thank you very much for watching. Seriously, I do appreciate it. You guys, the support's always tremendous. Best freaking community ever, honestly. You guys are phenomenal.